just gonna have to execute that guy like I did before. It's like not even hard because he's like, he's hard just because he's super armor, so you just can't like get any momentum on him. Like maybe that's why, like honestly, I might just switch over to like, that's a downside with like only having a one-sworded, like one-handed weapon, is like you just like don't have any impact to your swing compared to like them having spears and stuff like that. Like they can really just disrupt like pretty hard. Or like even hammers seem like they can break guards, which is, I feel like, pretty important, honestly. Just start going to war pick. Saying fuck it. But I bet you I was going war pick. I bet you I would go like, I would run out of like, I'd probably run out of stamina so fast though. To be honest. I just want to half this guy's health by executing him, but I think I have to kill the guy with the horn first, if I remember correctly. But yeah, I have to kill the guy with the horn first. Of course. Should be pretty easy. And I can get all my stuff back. Goldrick Soldier Helm. This would be a good fight. I think I'm gonna put a bunch of points in the strength. Maybe. So you can die. Ooh, sorry. Oh, just I'll admit though, the shield is so, like, I feel like that's what I'm gonna complain about. So whenever I switch, I bet you that's the first thing I'm gonna probably complain about. I'm gonna switch and be like, wow man, I wish I had a shield to stop damage. Guy is like, what the hell? I think this is the last guy, maybe. This poor guy doesn't even know his entire camp behind him has just been eviscerated. No, there's more here. I wonder where. I don't see any. Oh, it could be like on the outskirts, I guess, maybe, right? I feel like I definitely killed it, unless it's like over here. Oh yeah, there it is. One guy didn't never join in whenever we were like literally fighting that guy. I guess I was kind of too far away, but I would have guessed he would have joined in. There we go. What's one shield? I feel like those shields are for some beefy people. Speaking of equipment, I think I did get myself. Oh, I can actually wield this, like, with proficiency. I'm not equipped that for a third weapon, right? A third option. Well, I can, like, have it as, like, a hand. It breaks shields too. You know what, we'll give it a shot. Let's see what it's like. See if it's a little bit slower. But it might hit harder, I think. Excuse me. Yeah, sneeze came out of nowhere. A golden knee. Guess I should probably go up, right? Well, no, I was trying to go back to that one guy, right? Actually, I kind of want to go back to... I want to get that rapier, because I would love to go rapier dagger. That would be pretty cool. Try and go, like, parrying dagger rapier. Let's try and do that. I have enough to do it. Might as well play the game on my own terms, right? I love how I'm doing this slow, methodical way. I don't have a horse. Well, that's kind of cool. You can keep moving and then do it. That's cool. Resting sites of Greece. Alright. I'm gonna go get that rapier now, which I think is down here. Because that sounds really cool. I'm assuming it'd be fast attacks. Very fast attacks. Oh my god. I see. My weight has made my things very small. I already have a dagger, so... Increases memory slots? That's kind of cool. Thank you. put a dagger on this side? Is this a thing? Oh, that's cool. Having a parrying dagger. I'm kind of screwed though if things trying to attack me. Let's see. Let's mess around with this, right? Go to gate front because I feel like those enemies are kind of the good to just test around them. I'm curious what it's like having a rapier one and a dagger in it. I don't think you could parry, but that'd be really cool if you could. Exclusive. I think I might prefer shield, at least for now, until I get that weapon down. I guess you don't get to do as many stance breaking with like this. It feels kind of not good. Or at least, I mean, it's probably great in the right hands, but I think it's kind of meh, if we're being honest. Maybe that's what I'll do. I'll do some homework after this. They're getting my shit back. But I'm going to do a little bit of homework and see, like... I like the idea of a rapier. It's pretty cool, but... I feel like unless I have skills or something for it, it's kind of going to be garbage. What's the executions like on it, I wonder? If there even is any. Maybe I can try. So I'm messing around. I'll try throwing on the dagger on my offhand. Says its critical is actually pretty high. Zelda whenever I do that, whenever I just keep running or keep diving. Godric's gauntlets. I guess I'll just level up here and then probably call it right there. Sounds fine to me. But maybe put some points into endurance. Maybe that's my stamina, right? Stamina's pretty huge, I feel like. I really should put some points into strength. Alright, well, I guess we'll call it there. Thank you guys for hanging out. You guys have a wonderful night, and take it easy. Bye.